But our lives aren't just measured in years.
They're measured in the lives of people we touch around us.
They say the second before you die, your life flashes before your eyes. I hope so much that's true. That you get a photo album of every moment, so you know you were here, that you were loved, that you existed.
She lived an amazing life, and she died doing what she loved to do. I just wish she didn't have to die so soon.
He was too young. Too gentle. And I couldn't save her. I'm sorry.
None of it seems right. Maybe we can't make sense of it.
I don't want to say goodbye.